Well, welcome back. I hope everyone had a good break. I know I did. I really had a good pee, so I'm glad I could get that out the way. All right, now I need to be up here. We got a couple more things. We don't really do covers, but tonight we're doing a few covers. So if you like Guitar Hero, then you'll like this one. Yeah, no, definitely spent many a days playing Guitar Hero. Guitar Hero 3 specifically, we got that at my house, and my mom just got couches from Macy's. And I was playing and really stressed out. I was 5, and I kicked my leg and I broke the couch cushion, like 2 days after my mom got the couch. And blamed it on the dog. They still don't know it was me, so. No.
I thought you just said we have Guitar Hero.
Not right now. We're playing a song from Guitar Hero. That was on the Guitar Hero 3 soundtrack.
Well, we should
hear
Guitar
Hero. Yeah, we can play Guitar Hero. Tell us a song like The Strokes, so it's only appropriate that we played a Strokes song. That one really hurts my voice, but it's okay. It's okay. This next one is one of the songs out of our album. So if you stay here this long and you wanted to hear something new, congratulations. This one doesn't have an official name yet. I'm not sure if we'll keep it. It's called Shower. Trent thought of this while he was in the shower, so that's how it how it's been deemed. Everything that we have like for our album right now, like all of the like artwork and how we're like organizing, just all says Shower on it. So maybe we'll see.
Yeah.
It was a little tough. I'm trying to find my balance. Me and this microphone are having a love-hate relationship right now. That's actually what this next song is about, so good segue. This next one is called Ride. It's pretty fucking heavy. So for heavy shit, probably enjoy this one. I've been told it sounds a little bit like Deftones, so yeah. But with a diet smiles to us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Having a hard time. We don't normally play long where I'm screaming all the time. But that's okay, because I fucking love you guys. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna finish off fucking strong. This last one here is called Stop Motion Sex. I wrote this not too long ago. I think in like December, so like a month now. The vision's all there. It's definitely about like, I was thinking like coming of age movie, like losing your virginity. So that's what all these lyrics are about. It's not personal. I haven't lost my virginity. That was bad, but I mean maybe I don't know. That's up to you guys. But yeah, this is Stop Motion Sex.